I didn't tell anyone, but a bird flew by, saw what I'd done. He set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clear. I was afraid all the neighbors would hear, so I invited him in just to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again, but he sang louder and louder inside the house, and I couldn't get him out, so I trapped him under a cardboard box, stood on it to make it stop. I picked up the bird and above the din I said, "That's the last song you'll ever sing." Held him down, broke his neck, taught him a lesson he wouldn't forget.
Oh, my.